Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the news.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man, stop. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other unit, and then take the fight to the scar.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't look like there's a choice, man. Think of what will happen to
you. We're under attack! It came from that way!
Dana! Get another angle on them!
So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talking. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, What was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying before about Dean? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it. Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end. Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. After you. Get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Jesus, what happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Well,
this place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Sounds pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving the boat back here.
I want to be the first one on it.
We'll get the chance. We all know.
Grid. Don't let them escape!
That was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Why don't we head up to that bridge and get our bearings?
Yeah, good thinking.
Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
You don't say. Come on.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
shields!
Bring her down.
Okay. Okay. Breathe.
can't have lost her.
Negative contact.
Nothing to report. You?
That's a negative.
Anything? This place is clean.
Right. Boat. Ferris wheel. please go through. Where does this go? Kidding me?
die here!
Right. We've been too easy. Okay. How am I supposed to get that shit out of the chain? Damn.